Hello everyone, today we're gonna make some apple roses. Well, we've seen that on Facebook and we thought it was fantastic. So we're gonna remake it, but maybe our way. So we've got some puff pastry sheets that we made before, rolled quite thin. Yeah, they're probably 3 to 4 millimeter thickness. So I think if we put some icing sugar instead flour, it will even help to caramelize the whole thing. So it will take another dimension. So see, that's a slice of 9 inches, 23 centimeter. And we're gonna cut it at 3.5, 1.5 inches, 3.5 centimeter wide. There. Gonna do those first. Voilà. So then we've got the sliced apples. So we did slice them quite thin. Then I put it all the sliced apple into this bowl. I boiled the syrup, 1 liter of water and 500 grams of sugar with some vanilla pods to infuse in the syrup. And I pour all the boiling syrup into my apple slice overnight. And then it cooked gently the apple slice. So that they're soft and easy to roll. So we got our little bands of puff pastry. We're gonna put tiny bits of raspberry jam, any jam you would like really, just a tiny line, just to say that we've put jam. You can do without it, or you can do with a different jam. Or you could do it with a sliced pear with chocolate, or Nutella even. That'd be quite nice. There. Then the apple slice, we're gonna sieve them. Just take a few out. Nice and soft. You could infuse your syrup with other than vanilla, with orange peel, anista, anything you like really, the flavor you want, it's open really. Could sprinkle some cinnamon on it. So then you just place them like that. So you really want some thin slice of apple, not too thick, otherwise you won't be able to roll it properly. Let's roll the first one, see how it's like. Then we prep some little mold which will fit inside. Little grease again, just in case it doesn't stick. Then roll it. Yeah. That's it. So when we're just gonna stick them in the oven, 170, 180. They're gonna bake lovely, hopefully. Okay, so this is ready too. That's it, beautiful color. They've been 15 minutes, around 15 to 20 minutes. The raspberry jam come out. It looks pretty sexy. Yeah, very nice. Need to unmold them right away before you see that caramelization. That's gonna be so crispy. That's because of the icing sugar, so we got some caramelization. Look at that, beautiful. So if we give a bit of a hint, yeah? Little bit of snow. On a gold board. There we go. Should we try one? Let's try one. No? Why? I want to try one. The cameraman said, no, don't try. Why? See, it's crispy. Oh, I just want to try it. It's really amazing. We'll try it later. That's all.